Yes, so this is a droplet of water. I would recommend zhuzhing the palette a little bit before applying the droplets. And of course, proceed with caution on this one because it doesn't work with all eyeshadows. But it's definitely a fun time.